This round is Terry versus Lilybeth.
Yeah!
And let's put James McCarthy up as a moderator. Sal, freshen her up.
We're doing research for a client, and our client is interested in travel and leisure. Lilybeth, what are some travel tips and tricks you've learned?
Look at Lilybeth.
You can keister a full plastic water bottle without, you know, dumping it out at the TSA.
What's keistering?
Well, I'm a woman, so, you know, we have different orifices that you can...
Okay, moving on. We're going to go to Gemma now.
Wow! Jeez!
Describe your best airline experience, Mitchell.
It was an Irish flight, and they gave you, like, shepherd's pie and, like, a blanket.
And how about you, Terry?
There was a very well-endowed woman next to me during a flight, but there was turbulence, so let's just say the in-flight entertainment was riveting.
Okay, Tiffany, do you have a comfort outfit?
I think leggings, t-shirts, and Nikes.
Lilybeth?
Well, I usually like to go commando, you know, let all the goodies out.
Terry?
I like to sleep in hospital gowns my mother passed in.
Mitchell, how would you deal with lost luggage on an international trip?
Well, I'd just be mad. I'd go talk to someone as soon as I got there.
All right, Lilybeth?
I would calmly deal with the airline the best that I could, but afterward, you know, I'd make them suck my butt.
Geminelle, you can kick us off. What is a leisurely activity for you?
I typically just enjoy spending time outdoors, so anything in nature, really.
That's great. How about you, Terry? What is a leisurely activity for you?
It's easy. Straight
I love that he didn't know what it said, and he started with, that's easy.
It sounded like it's his answer.
I know.
He said it so well.
So here's actually a little exercise we like to do at the end of this. I'm going to pass out these cards. The question is, who would you not bring with you on a trip?
I got to be honest, the first people I would go away with are Lilybeth and Terry.
Yeah, I know.
They sound awesome.
I'm sorry, but not going with us on the vacation is Terry. Oh!
Lilybeth for the win. Good job, Lils.